first pair of Yeezys I'm going to show you is, just kidding, of course, because I started late in the shoe game, I didn't get the chance of getting the pretty early Yeezys, and my number one rule of this whole shoe thing is that I would never pay for resales. Some of the shoes I'm about to show you guys are, I got them for retail price, and I was lucky enough to get them through either like retailers like Foot Locker or Finish Line and stuff like that, or just Yeezy supply. First one is the arguably one of the most famous silhouettes and, from Kanye West is kind of lose details, no, except when there's like lights reflecting them. I mean, you know, these are also 3M laces, it's also reflective, but when it's like from here, you don't really see the details, you know, these lines and stuff. But I still love these shoes, one of my favorites. Gonna do some like, I love these sounds, by the way, like laces being pulled. How most people you wear the Yeezys, either like squiggly, like a random look like that, or they did the default factory lace stuff like that. But I just do whatever, actually, just whatever's convenient at the time, you know. But I'm just gonna do some more tapping. Unpredictable, you know, like, so you don't get tired of certain noise. But anyway, that's a first pair of Yeezys that I like, one of my favorite pairs in my collection. I don't have a huge collection like Matthew Dingles or anyone like that doing shoe collection, but if I like how it looks, I'm gonna try to get it. I don't care what anyone says, I don't care about the value, but I don't care actually about the value, because just in case, I could use that against people who say it's a waste of money. Okay, it's of course not, like, you could always resell this, even used. The next pair I'm gonna show you guys is the 500 Slates. This came. Shoes game. last winter, kind of got this as a gift for myself, for finishing the semester, I guess, with a pretty good GPA for the current semester. I actually love these shoes. They are really comfy, even though there's no boost under. And I love the colorway, and I would love if they make like the 500, not the top high. I would love for them to make a normal 500 with this colorway. It's just so nice, it's just subtle, even though it's pretty dark, but at the same time, you don't lose all details. You can see all this like I got it on sale actually on eBay. These 700s. Inertias. And I'm gonna say I love these shoes again, but then I love all my collection. I appreciate everything that I bought. If I don't like them, then why is it in my collection? By the way, all these shoes, pretty much make the same noise as, you know, when you tap them. The materials, like for example, this is like suede. Suede will make this type of noise. And leather. Or synthetic leather. You know, like, but I still love, also like the 3Ms again. But I love this colorway because I just love this like grayish, like blue, I mean bluish gray. It's so like cool summer like shoes, and they're comfy too. But what I don't like about them is that they grease really easy. Like as you can see over here, I have worn this twice. You got some creases already. But still, if you notice, like, I don't like buying the same silhouettes with different colorways. I know people do that, but I like getting different silhouettes of shoes. Just because they all look nice on the shelf. I display them, actually. Of course, I clean them first. My third pair, and I only have 4 pair of Yeezys. I used to have the Zebras, but I sold them. Last but not least, it's pretty recent. I was gonna get it to sell it again, but I fell in love with the shoes. I fell in love with these Yeezy Quantums, Barium, Kanye West. Oh, this actually is different. I as aggressive as they were, but I know it's not everyone's thing, but I love Asian so much. I'm just, the front look, it's just sleek, you know. My friend said it looks like a zebra, like stripes. I can see that, I guess, but I just love how this looks, man. In this video, I know I'm gonna say I love this, I love that a lot, because I do. Comment, subscribe if you are a small ASMR channel like me.